brothers and sisters, every year on 21st of February, the church commemorates the memory of Saint Peter Damian. Peter Damian was born in Ravenna, Italy, in the year 107 in a poor family. At his early age, he was orphaned and was sent to tend the swine by one of his own brother. But his piety and intellectual gifts prompted another of his own brother to pay for his education. At the age of 25, he gave up his secular calling and went on to become a monk in the Benedictine monastery, which was known for the severity of its rule. In the monastery, he was appointed to give spiritual discourses both in the monastery as well as to the neighborhood monasteries. Peter was particularly devoted to Our Lady. He founded several hermitages. Together with his friend, the future reformer Pope Gregory VII, he strove continuously to combat the scandalous abuses then widespread in the church, especially in regard to luxury as well as laxity among the clergy. Peter fell critically ill and died in the year 1072. Later on, he was canonized and declared as the doctor of the church. May this great saint inspire all of us to come closer to God. May God bless all of us.